What's up? Vibing. Gotta be vibing to that. Up. Broncos. Put me in misery. Had me staying up all late for nothing. For no one to pull a timeout. Call a timeout, man. Talk about game management. What's going on with that? Welcome back, guys. 9:15:20 podcasting. Mr. Chonz in the building. But we got something forward to look to tonight, right? With the Denver Nuggets. They pushed it again to a game seven. Series tied 3-3 tonight, 7 p.m. That's a more reasonable time for someone to watch a game. No, I'm not trying to go to bed at like 11:30, 12 o'clock and get up at 5. I know some, I mean, if you guys may not be Bronco fans, I don't know. I mean, I've seen a couple Raider fans out there. Las Vegas Raiders, here we go. But if you're excited about the Denver Nuggets tonight and you think they're going to win, click yes. If you think they're going to pack their bags and come back home from Orlando back to Denver, well, click no and do that right now. Okay, we're back. Today, make sure you check your Soundtrap again because today is the day. Check your email. I created you an account. This is 2 weeks in a row now I'm letting you know about it, so you're going to have to reach out to me so we can make this right for you. So Soundtrap is today, and we're going to get it cracking. So let's go.
Another one.
Here's today's agenda. We're going to do some No One Wondering about Soundtrap and recording with it. We're going to do about 2 minutes there, and then I'm going to actually demonstrate how to record into Soundtrap today. You're going to take some notes, and you're going to ask me if you have some questions, comments, concerns. You let me know so I could give you some feedback. Then we're going to do a little, a little pump me up and give you a little bit of encouragement right there with some confidence off a YouTube video. And then you're going to do it. And then you're going to record it. And then you're going to share it with me. So it sounds good.
Another one.
All right. Tell me right now what you know or wonder about recording into Soundtrap. Do it right now. What do you know or what do you wonder about recording in Soundtrap? We're back. Steps to recording. So I'm going to be going back and forth to all these steps. Usually I would just give you one by one by one, but I want you to have it all at one page so you can look at it and reference back to it. Okay? So we'll go back and forth from the Soundtrap screen to this screen right here. So let's do it. Let's go to Soundtrap. So let's go here. If you see right here on the top, it's soundtrap.com. That has my screen name there, but I could just get rid of that in search bar. Soundtrap.com. So I'm already logged in, guys. All right. So the first thing we're going to do, according to the presentation here, is we're going to studio. So we're going to enter the studio right here. Click enter studio. Click it. Boom, it's loading up. Here we go. Come on. Okay. Open up podcast template. So right here, we have two options, right? Music. We're not doing music yet. We're doing podcast. So let's open up the podcast template. Click on it. Cool. Now we're in the template. Now let's go back. Let's we open an add track. Okay. So let's add a track. So you could click add track here or add a new track right here. There's two places that you could do it if you see my mouse. So let's click on add track. Okay. So they give you all these different options that we would choose. I want you to pause right now and just take a guess which one we would use. Right, if you guess voice and microphones, you were correct. So if you are on your Chromebook, you might have to give permission to allow the program to access your computer microphone. And you're going to want to allow that because that's the only way that they're going to be able to record your voice. So I'm going to click allow. Cool. Let's go. So we already picked voice and microphones. Now we're going to click voice for podcast. There's all kinds of different options. Voice for pop, delay. That's maybe if you're doing some singing or some stuff like that. But we're going to go for voice for podcast. All right. Cool. Got it. Voice for podcast. Let's do it.
Another one.
Now we're going to want to select the input. So this is input is MacBook Pro. Yours is your computer. If I had an interface in here, it would pick up the interface. But all we have is the MacBook Pro for me. And for you, it's your Chromebook, internal microphone. All right. So click on that. And we're good. Voice pop, we did that. Select input, we did that. Now X out, that's what it's telling us to do. So let's see this X right here on the very top. Let's X out, let's X that. Boom. Cool. Now we got a clean slate. Looks cool, looks good, looks like we're ready to go. Let's check it out. Enable record. Okay. To enable record, we have to click the R. R is for, okay, we'll pause right there. You tell me what R is for. You're right, it's for record. Yes, let's click on it. Come on, click. If it would click, I don't know why it would click. Come on, there it is, click. There we go. R for record. Now, come on, there we go. We're fine. Now we got the record. Now we want to check our volume. Here's our volume. How loud we're going to have it. You could move your mouse up and down to make this move. That looks like a pretty good volume. It's kind of a little bit over 12 o'clock. If the clock is, you know, if you're telling time, like the old school time, 12 o'clock is straight up. That looks like that's maybe about 1 o'clock right here. See it? 1 o'clock. All right, so now we're pretty much almost ready to record. So this right here, this bar is like let you know where you're at in the actual track when you're recording. So you can always move it. You could click on it and move it. It's a marker. Okay, see me moving it back and forth. All right, cool. So you see the little red button down here? Where we're gonna record. Okay, and I'm just recording and I'm going to say a couple words, but I have to turn down my mic right here, else we're going to get double like recording, and we don't want to do that. All right, so I'm going to turn down this mic and just give me a couple seconds while I record, okay? And maybe I'll play some music in the background while I'm doing that, all right? So you guys don't have to hear just straight silence and while it does that. Let me see. All right, I'm back. You can see, hopefully it didn't pick up my headphones to listen to the music of you guys, but let's take a listen back. You see that I pushed stop when it was over of recording. If you didn't, it kind of looked like, I'll show you in a little bit. Hold on, let's listen to this. To play it, you can push this little play down button right here, or push space bar. 1, 2, 3, 4. We are testing the Soundtrap recording. Right now, Lake Middle School, we're about to do it real big. So let's check it out. So yeah, you heard me talking real loud because I had the music blasting in my headphones from what you guys were listening to because I didn't want no dead time. But look at that. There it is. easy to record into Soundtrap. And that's exactly what you guys are going to do, all right? So say you didn't like it, right? You could just click on it and push delete. All right? You say you didn't like it, just push delete. But I did like it. All right? So I'm going to keep it. But say we listened to right here. So I'm moving over around the sections by just moving this little marker, and you could drag it. So if I push play, which is space bar.
So let's check it out.
See, at the very end, I have like a little bit of tail end. And when I get by the waveform, it makes like a little left and right arrow. I could adjust the end, and I'm going to adjust that just a little bit so I don't have to hear the little space.
Let's check it out.
Is that cool? See, if I put it out, I pull it out a little bit.
Check it out.
You can hear the music playing through the headphones. So I'm going to scoot it back just a little bit. Okay, cool.
So let's check it out.
You can also do the same in the very front. So let me grab this and I can pull it or click it. And let's see. Okay, see all that dead air? Let's pull that a little bit.
1, 2, 3.
See, I got rid of all that little front and the back end, and you could do that too. And now you could actually, if you click on the whole file, you can move it by having your thumb on the actual mouse pad and your finger on the track, and you can swing it back and forth. So let's put it all the way to the very beginning, and that's going to be it. Recording.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, cool. Now that I have that, let's just, I'm going to type here, podcast test. Okay, podcast test. But for you guys, what you'll be doing is it's going to be your intro that you guys did last class. So it's going to be podcast intro. So you're going to put podcast intro, right? And now let's make sure we save it, right? Because we don't save it, we're going to be all mad. Let's push save. Cool, it's saved. We're all good. Now, I want you to share it, invite me. So, how do you do that? You click this button right here and push share. See it? Share. Boom. You stick my email in there. What's your email, Mr. Chonz? No, I give it to you every single day. No. Where is it? I thought I had it in here. I'll have to type it in for you. Let's type it in for you. Share. Mario. Underscore Rodriguez. Mario underscore Rodriguez at dpsk12.net. You see me? That's it, right? I hope that's my email. I hope that's my email address. Let me look up this. Let me just make sure that's my email. Oh, man. That'd be all bad. You guys did all the work, and it's like, I didn't get nothing today. You know? But, hey, you guys ain't checking your email. There, see, it is. Yep, that's it. Mario_Rodriguez.net. Actually, it's lowercase. Let's make sure that's all lowercase. Cool. Got it? It's not so hard, guys. All right? And then you just invite me. Cool? Does that make sense? Word up. All right. Let's listen to this inspirational speech.
You know, living with you, it hasn't been easy. People see me, but they think of you. Now with all this going on, this is going to be worse than ever.
It don't have to be.
No, sure it does.
Why? You got a lot going on, kid.
Oh, well, my last name? That's the reason I got a decent job. That's the reason why people deal with me in the first place. Now I start to get a little ahead. I start to get a little something for myself. And this happens. Now I'm asking you as a favor not to go through with this, okay? This is only going to end up bad for you, and it's going to end up bad for me.
You think I'm hurting you?
Yeah, in a way you are.
It's the last thing I ever wanted to do.
I know that's not what you want to do, but that's just the way that it is. Don't you care what people think? Doesn't it bother you that people are making you out to be a joke and that I'm going to be included in that? Do you think that's right? Do you?
You ain't gonna believe this. But you used to fit right here. I'd hold you up and say to your mother, this kid's gonna be the best kid in the world. This kid's gonna be somebody better than anybody ever knew. And you grew up good and wonderful. It was great just watching you. Every day was like a privilege. Then the time come for you to be your own man and take on the world, and you did. But somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. I'm always gonna love you no matter what. No matter what happens. You're my son, you're my blood. You're the best thing in my life. But until you start believing in yourself, you ain't gonna have a life. Don't forget to visit your mother.
Yes, y'all, you could do it. Hope that gets you pumped, because that speech always gets me pumped, especially when we're not feeling like we have the confidence or whatever to make a recording happen. Dig deep down in within of you and make it happen. I believe in y'all. And now it's time to finally record. And here's what I want to happen. Create a 1-minute audio recording of your voice, practicing your intro that you created last week. You created the intro last week. So if you don't know what I'm talking about, you need to go revisit them classes. All right. Are you going to have to hit me up on my office hours? All right. What I'm looking for is that the volume is nice and clear and I can hear you speak clearly. Try to do it in a quiet space, even if it's in your closet. Like if it's too noisy sometimes, try to go in your closet, shut the door. It's going to sound good in there, and make sure that it sounds continuous and that it's just like you're just trying to, you know, speak. And I don't care if you have like an awkward pause and like, because I do that sometimes. It's just gathering your thoughts. And sometimes taking a pause is better than saying, or I like this and like that. Try to just like take a pause. Chill. We ain't going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. Just take a chill. Think about what you got to say. And let's make it happen. All right. Remember, here's the intro. Try to hook your audience. Give them a reason to stay listening. What's the show going to be about? Well, we know what your intro was about. It was about a day in the life of you, of what's going on with you. All right? So try to look for some of them qualities inside your intro. Make it happen. You do it right now. We're back. Don't forget, this is where you share it. Share it with me. Share what you did, your amazing intro. Oh, I can't wait to hear y'all voices, because all you've been doing is having to listen to me talk and ramble on and on, and now I get a chill and listen to hear what you have to say. So I'm so excited about this, guys. That was just a little bit of taste of what's about to come in the future. It's going to be fresh, man. You guys are going to love it. Telling you. Don't forget, guys, my office hours are Monday, Wednesday, Friday. If you're having trouble with this, you need to hurry up and give me a call. Please give me a call. Don't wait until it's too late. Give me a call. Let's set up a Zoom Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Let's try to make it happen for you. I do not want you to be left out. I want you to have a good time doing this. All right. Let's see. Go back to here. Is there do you guys have any questions, comments, concerns right here before we continue over? Any questions, comments, concerns? No? Okay. I'm going to pause right there. Questions, comments, concerns right now before we move forward. Email me. You know where it is, right there. Arnold School G Course. All right. We'll see you guys on Thursday. I'll be listening for your podcast. It's going to be great. Peace, y'all. Have a good day. Jack.